In this question, we're required to identify if the following five compounds will undergo either dissociation or ionization when placed in water. Recall that dissociation involves ionic compound which has ionic bonds, whereas ionization involves covalent compounds. The first thing we need to do is to find out the type of compound each of these are, whether they are ionic or covalent. Feel free to pause the video and figure it out on your own first. We can continue when you're ready. Let's start with CH₃COOH, which is acetic acid. If we look it up, we can find the Lewis structure for acetic acid. All of the atoms are connected through covalent bonds, and that makes it a covalent compound. That means CH₃COOH will undergo ionization to form new ions, which are acetate ion, CH₃COO-, and hydrogen ion, which is H+. Next is CH₃OH, which is methanol. Similar to acetic acid, all of the atoms are bonded through covalent bonds, and it's shown in this Lewis structure, meaning CH₃OH will undergo ionization as well to form new ions, which are CH₃O- and H+. Next is NaF. NaF consists of a metal, which is sodium, Na, and a non-metal, which is fluorine. So therefore, it makes NaF an ionic compound. That means NaF will dissociate into its existing ions of Na+ and F-. Next is H₃PO₄, which is phosphoric acid. It's a covalent compound whereby all of the atoms are connected through covalent bonds. That means H₃PO₄ will ionize into new ions, which are H₂PO₄- and H+. Lastly, KOH. It's an ionic compound consisting of K+ and OH-. We know it's an ionic compound because it's made out of metal ion, which is K+ ion, and polyatomic anion, which is the hydroxide ion. That means KOH will then dissociate into the existing ions, which are K+ and OH-. That's all the classification for the five compounds. How did you do? If you need further clarification on the terms dissociation and ionization, feel free to check out this video. Thanks for watching all the way till the end. Do subscribe, like, and share this video if you find it helpful. It'll help the channel grow, and I'll really appreciate it.